You know, in theory, when it gets a little warmer, it miraculously goes away. I hope that's true.
We have contained this, I won't say airtight, but pretty close to airtight.
One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear.
You have to be calm. It'll go away.
It is being contained. And do you not think it's being contained?
It's going to go away. This is going to go away.
I think you'll see by June, a lot of the country should be back to normal. And the hope is that by July, the country's really rocking again.
It's going to be like so many other cases where you had a problem come in. It'll go away at some point. It'll go away.
After November 3rd, coronavirus will magically all of a sudden go away and disappear.
It's fading away. It's going to fade away.
It is dying out. The numbers are starting to get very good. I think that at some point that's going to sort of just disappear, I hope. We are going to be in 2, 3, 4 weeks. By the time we next speak, I think we're going to be in very good shape.
Under the president's strong leadership, our economy is roaring back.
Now we're getting back on track. I will be right eventually. You know, I said it's going to disappear. I'll say it again.
But does
it's
that
going to disappear.
Does that discredit
and I'll
you?
Be right. The virus will disappear. It will disappear. Watch. On November 4th, everything will open up.